Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're talking about Young Sheldon, Season 5, Episode 20, Uncle Sheldon and her mama in Crackle. So Sheldon's talking to his mom, his hot mom. Like, okay, if that's a real face, not just with makeup, I'm white, but I'm not. She looks hot. And it's just right there, you know, a few grandmas over there with a hairstyle. Even grandma looks hot, but no, that's not my type. Man, let me see the hot mom who looks hot. So Sheldon's talking to his hot mom right there. His sister's talking to his grandma. So everyone has their favorite kids right there. Dad looks like he's getting fat. Fatter than his wife for some reason. Sheldon's brother's going on a date, driving a car with his date. I think the girl from the younger, I presume. And Sheldon's over here looking at Geeky, asking his... Except for the mom having a big eye, it looks kind of creepy. But yeah, she looks hot in real life. So back to the video. And then we see, like, you know, talking to each other, he's getting mom's advice, and then she's trying to be able to decipher the truth. He's like, mom, you know what, I'm gonna catch up with your spiritual trickiness. I know what you do. So what are your thoughts about this? You know, let me know in the comments below. If you want to subscribe to the channel, click the bell icon, and I'll be sure to see you next video. See you then, bye.